64 SS Impala here. This trunk in decent condition, as you can see. But back here where it lies, where the problem will come, I can fix that. But I may just get a new one if I can.